Good morning. Today is March 25th. It's a Tuesday, and tomorrow, probably tonight will be my last shot. I think I have either 1 cc or less on my bottle of HCG, and that's that. So everything is worked out according to plan, but with a lot of cheating, but I still lost a lot of weight, so I'm content with that outcome. Do what I say, not what I do. Don't cheat if you're going to do this diet, because then you'll see amazing, amazing results, which is what I don't have, but I have really, really good results. One of the menu items we're going to be sampling on Sunday is going to be pozole. I'm going to stick around this time to see how my mom makes it. She has a lot of different ingredients. I am sure that she's not going to do her traditional pozole, but I'm definitely going to be a fly on the wall for that recipe, and I'm going to do my best to capture that on my food blog coming up, muysalsa.com. So stick around, or don't stick around. Come back tomorrow for the last HCG post, and maybe I'll review all the videos and tell you what is interested on them and which ones to watch. Other than that, happy Tuesday, and we'll see you tomorrow. Although tomorrow I have Bible study at 6 in the morning, so maybe I won't do the post until the following day. Anyways, talk to you tomorrow, and God bless, and have a blessed day. Bye-bye.